Right, up and on.
As far as Liverpool are concerned, it's three from the lineup that beat Arsenal so convincingly here last time out. It's the usual three up front for Liverpool in terms of Mane, Jota, and Salah.
Thank you.
good.
Oh my God. Oh my, you want to tell me he's warm enough? Yeah, of
you
course.
Don't like
I
this?
See that. I see that.
He's from Scotland.
Oh, that's a summer day for you, yeah, over.
Kind of, yeah.
What I all told the boys before the game in the meeting about how to play against 4-4-2, yeah. So it maybe makes sense for them to play in a different system. The only problem, what you always have if you change the system, and in the end, it's the quality of the players who makes them the real difference. And that's what we are blessed with, a really good squad, to be honest. I'm really happy about that. So, and yeah, so far so good, but we have to keep going and we will.
Jürgen, appreciate your time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers, guys.
Bye-bye. All right, guys.
Thiago, well played. How pleased were you with the performance of the team this afternoon against a good Southampton side?
Yeah, we are pretty happy with our performance, mostly the first half and the second, because first half was a great game. We conceded a bit, but we also created a lot of chances. We created a great football, and at the end we got the result the first half, second one. For sure, you're playing with the time, you're playing with the result, and also knowing that in three days you have another game. So it's a mix of feelings that you don't have to have. You just have to be focused on this game. And it's the moment of the season that we're waiting for, to play every three games, to have less training for sure. And we want to play football. It doesn't matter if it's in 1, 2, 3 days, but we just want to play football.
Jack, appreciate your time. Thank you.
Thank you.